Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Plethora. I am back again with Gunshot. Hello, Gunner.
Hi.
What's up, my friend?
I'm not sure if you started or not, so...
I have.
Oh, well, hey, Klinger's fans. It's me.
They say hello back.
Oh, what a kind fan group.
A lot has changed on my end of things. First of all, one thing you might notice.
I'm gonna walk down here. I'm gonna restart mine. So I'll be.
I personally got a new texture pack. John Smith Legacy. If you want to go download it, that's the name of it. I just got it like 2 seconds ago, but that's besides the point. Also, a new house. I like it. It's in a different mountain than all the others. I think I ended off the last video with that. I got a pot with flour in it. I'll give you a tour of the house. So far, it's not done. Here, I was just basically deciding which wood to choose. So, yeah.
I'm commenting on your windows. They're pretty nice.
Yeah, I personally enjoy them. Oh, yeah, so down here.
What do you rate the flower?
6. I have not watered it.
How about now?
Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Well, now it's a 0 because there's no flower. Oh, yeah, here I was just deciding which wood. Comment down below which one, because I really cannot choose at this point. That's birch, that's dark oak. Comment down below.
I vote birch.
I don't really know what I like better.
If you look out the window, really the only tree you can see is birch.
Basically, but I did plant 6 oak flower or oak trees by your farm that I will show you all by his automatic farm that he's trying to make.
Oh yeah.
This is the fat staircase that I made.
I'm not trying to make, man. I finished that farm.
Okay, good.
I had dedication and I set my mind to it and I finished.
I think this is one of the best staircase I've ever made too. Like, this is a fat staircase. And down here is basically gonna be.
Catch me. Yeah, I'm gonna jump. Catch me, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got me?
Yeah. I'll catch you.
Catch me.
I got you.
You saw that, man. I'm 4 hikes down now.
So basically down here is going to be a storage area. A bunch of chests and whatnot. And I was thinking, I thought this would be a good idea. Maybe, like, through on this level. So because you see how there's, like, kind of a platform. Every so often, like 5 stairs or something. I might build like a doorway here and just kind of wrap around the stairs and go back in here. I think I actually might do that. I'm probably going to do that because that's quite a dope idea.
But yeah, I also made a better staircase down to the automatic farm, so now we don't have to walk down that sketchy ass side of the mountain.
3, that's good. Sure. 3. What's this going to mine into? If I do this, hopefully not the stairs. That's definitely the stair. Ooh, I just missed the stairs. That's good. Go one further. And it broke. Ooh. Pretty cool idea. Yeah, so just after I'm done building this little kind of Harry Potter style shack, not really shack, but room. We're gonna go over and check out all the other stuff that's been done while you've been gone.
Go to sleep.
I'm gonna go to sleep after I'm done this little room.
I'm gonna bed down, man.
Okay, are you back at your house?
Yeah, I'm back at my house. I'm going down the stairs now. I'm going down the second set of stairs.
Okay, and we'll show you to our Gunner's house as well, what he's been doing.
I have too much time, man.
Ooh, I did it perfectly. Wait, was this 1, 2? Ooh, only one. It's a problem. 1, 2. Right? 1, 2. And over. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Y'all might have this little strip. Put some torches down and we'll be good to go. I don't know what I could ever use this for. Maybe like an enchanting room once I get an enchantment table. So what, give us the down low, Gunner, on what you've been up to.
Well, I have, as you saw, I don't know, in your, did they see the whole, not the farm, but the castle area, the village area?
No, they did not. Yeah, so.
I made a fairly nice village. I also extended my house down another floor.
I think that's got like a bunch of paintings in it.
Yeah, I put paintings in there.
Yeah, come check.
Are you going to go to bed or what?
Yeah, I'm just putting this one last torch down right there. Okay, I'm up to bed.
Yeah, so I've made a whole automatic farm. So we just, all you do, actually, nah, I'm not going to tell you what it does. I'm going to let you see what it does.
Yeah, we're going to see. Yeah, personally, I have not even seen the finished product yet.
Honestly, I'm proud of it, man.
You should be. It sounds something to be proud of. Max's Cribbo, spelled with a Z.
I was on.
Actually, I'm going to put a bunch of my stuff
on.
I was on. Yeah, we were both on for a bit.
Nah, you were really trying to find the slime balls.
Oh, no, I was just saying, like, on. And while I was gone, Dylan, I got a bunch of diamonds here. Sign right there says, I don't even know what it said, but like, where'd they go or something? He put them on that float. I don't even know how he got there. He just put them on a chest on that floating island.
Maybe
I don't really know how he got that.
There and then break the blocks.
Yeah, but like, never mind. I got a bunch of stuff now too. Ooh, I need to make a chicken farm. So this is like the food chest, I think. I want to make a lily pad room. Ooh, I might do that downstairs. Yeah, remember that, you know that room that I just made on the stair? On the stairs?
Yeah.
That's probably going to be the lily pad room. So this is sugarcane, seeds, lily pads, wheat, wool. That doesn't really look like wool.
Awesome.
And leather. That's basically the food chest.
How it's better. Yeah. Sketchy as you run across it.
Probably. Yeah, I have a bunch of cobblestone here. What's this stone? Boop, boop. Okay, I'm probably coming over right now. In a second. Just organizing a bit. Put the wood in the woodies. This is basically all birch. Stick related stuff in here. Birch saplings. Pickaxe, extra one. Bucket of water, always need that on hand.
Yeah, let me know when you're coming.
Yeah, I'm coming over right now. And Dylan stole my diamonds, but he did make me a much better runway. Oh, by the way, this is gravel. Oh, yeah. I can hear someone at my birch door. Birch door. Oh, hey. I can't even see anything below it yet. Like on the default one, I could see like everything, but like with this one, I can't see anything. I can see why it would be more sketchy to you.
Wait, what do you mean? Oh no, I can see the. Do you have your?
I think I might have my thing like messed
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I think you have your POV not far enough.
I'll change
I'm
that.
At like 7.
What, you're at 7?
Yeah, that's the server default, so you can't.
I'll check mine. 7. Where would I check that? Video settings. FOV?
Yeah. Render distance.
Video settings. Render distance is 2.
Yeah, that explains it.
What's yours at? 7?
7. That's the max server that I put it on.
I could put mine up to 32.
Yeah, but then you're gonna get some mad lag.
Seven. Done. Oh, yeah. That's a lot better. Oh, Jesus.
At what, seven? Yeah, so this is the bridge that I made. I mean, not bridge, but staircase down.
Oh, yeah, and just for... That's a nether portal. I've actually not been to the nether yet. We might do that this episode, depending on...
Yo, you know
where the day takes us.
We gotta go to the nether, get a bunch of quartz, and then we can make the core.
We'll probably do that over the next couple episodes. So basically, this is Magnus's house. Down there. Yeah, he's only been on once. That's Dylan's house with another portal. When's the last time Dylan was on? This is the community farm, basically.
3-4 days.
Okay. This is my old house. It's kind of failed.
Should we just, make that core area? So what we'll do is...
I don't know. Wait, what's still in this?
We can make it so, the jail that the person stands in is, up here. Right?
Yeah. Raw chicken.
And then we can have a voting system down here with a bunch of redstone stuff. So you vote if they're innocent or not. And then basically, if enough votes say that they're not innocent, a thing will slide open, and they'll kind of plummet to their death.
No, how did I just get something from eating raw chicken? I got salmonella or something.
No, isn't that from eggs?
No, I don't know. I think it's just from raw stuff, but I got something. It's green. Here, try to eat this, see what it does.
No. Raw chicken.
Let's do it.
You can have a bat. Okay, let's go check out the farm.
Well, my hunger bar is green. I think I might run out a lot faster now.
You're gonna get some food from the farm, so you're all good.
Damn it.
So now we come down.
Screw off, chicken. Oh, wait, I'm gonna show him a tour of your house first. Quickly. So this is Gunner's house, chicken farm. You can give us a tour. Go.
You come in here, and over here you got the one cow.
Oh yeah, the cows look different too.
Yeah, so
look nicer, I think.
Close the door manually this time, and you come down these glorious staircases.
I think this is the main area.
And if you come down here.
Oh, you fly down these. Jesus.
Yeah.
It's a long staircase.
First of all. Because I had to get down past the mountain before I could start mining, right?
Yeah, so this is basically what I want mine kind of to be like, but maybe the floors to be the stone bricks, and then all the rest to maybe be wood like that.
If you take a look in this chest, you'll know why I made it wood.
Yeah, how the heck did you get all that wood? I might have to take some.
We have a big forest. You can have that.
Oh, thanks. I might need that. I probably will.
So if we come down here...
Yes, this basically is what I'm going to look like. This is his bedroom. The paintings look different. Yeah, the painting looks dope. That one looks so sick. This dragon looks sick. Oh, I can go through this one.
Dipshit.
Shit. How the hell did you do that? Let me in.
No.
Ooh, and me and Gunner made a secret room. A secret base. What's even in here, anyways?
It's just a back door.
Well, I wanted to show... it's not the full tour unless they see what's in it.
To be honest, it's straight up nothing.
I just want to see it. I'm just going to break through the wall.
Nah, don't break through the wall. I'm going to open the door. Because there's a door blocking it.
This castle looks so dope, too. All the paintings look awesome. Whoa.
Yeah, I did the whole room wrong.
I want to do this. OCD,
I did the room too far out this side, so my OCD kicked in.
What was that chest you were opening?
It wasn't a chest.
Oh, is there something chest behind this?
I broke that chest. What? I told you, I had the room... I did the room wrong. That's why this is, open to. So what I want to do...
How do you even close the door?
You don't close the door or else you get back in.
Yeah.
So what I want to do is I want to have like a door here and then going that way, a door over here going this way, and then
like in the painting.
Nah, I'm gonna move the paintings eventually. And then if I want to go farther down, I'm gonna do kind of the same stair concept, like in the middle here.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna have fences around it. So that's my house.
Cool.
Now, if you follow me,
you really go fast upstairs.
The farm's this way. We upgraded from this lousy manual farm.
Ooh.
If you come this way, you got the 5-star staircase.
One second, I'm having some trouble.
You're killing a chicken.
No. Wait, where's the 5-star staircase?
Right here. Did you have to break that?
I was flattening it out.
Those are my 4 favorite pieces of dirt.
Well, they're gone now.
Okay. So if you come down here, you got a semi-okay pathway here.
It's a nice pathway, I would say.
If you follow the pathway around, just like all the way around, and then it turns here again.
Ooh, I like the gravel or the whatever that is. Design.
The door, right? And then here you got your buttons to open up the doors with the pressure plates on.
Oh,
the
yeah, side. So this is basically the. Oh, my saplings haven't grown yet. Replace those. This is like the castle thing. I'll try to get a
castle village
bird's eye view. Of this, yeah, so it's pretty big. I come down here and just a massive
the wall's
just
really high up.
Thing. Oh, there's a sheep in it. Get off the thing.
Pretty sure there's two sheep. Yeah, there's one down here too.
So this is pretty nice.
Both the houses are the same. It's like a 2-person house. You come in here and you have the one door to the one person's house. It's got a crafting table on it. Same as the other side.
Pretty nice. I would definitely live there. MTV Cribs. So this is my house.
It's got no chests in it.
No chests.
But the same thing as this one is. I just don't go behind it because I didn't feel like doing behind it, and it just flat from behind.
Goes down.
No detail at all.
We should build more of those later.
I'm gonna put one more house over here. I'm gonna have kind of like a farm system.
I just tried to wall run on this wall. I actually just did. It's honestly, for only like a week of doing this, it looks pretty dope.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to the automatic farm.
The automatic farm only works when it's daytime, because that's when the villager comes out, so we gotta go to bed. Installing on the farm.
Do I have to go all the way back to my house?
Actually, I've got a second bed. Oh, no, because that broke. No, you gotta go all the way back to your house.
Does Dylan have a bed?
Yeah, double bed.
I'm using it. That's the only bummy part. Like, there's really far, to be honest.
I don't get it. Dylan's got a double bed, but no one to sleep in it with him.
Yeah, he's broke. And single. Another portal. Going to another for the first time. Wish me luck. Ooh. Ah. There's a bunch of glow dust. I'm definitely gonna.
Yo, when you go into the Nether, it can change the time of day for me. Eh?
It does? What day is it now?
It's actual daytime now.
Actually, you're welcome.
Thanks, man. Alright, I'm going to the actual automatic farm now. So
I'm just grabbing some glow. I'm probably gonna integrate the glow dust into my house. Might be pretty dope. All right, I'll open that. Well, that went hella far.
Are you coming to the? Are you coming to the farm?
Yep.
Wait, what was whoops?
Nothing.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
I watched you. I don't know if you want to turn around and see me.
What?
I'm behind you. I the entire thing. Oh no, where did he go?
Right here.
Oh really? No, I didn't know. Alright, so if you follow the pathway, you cannot leave the pathway. It's a sin to leave the pathway. So you follow the pathway all the way down. You just keep following the pathway. Why are you off the pathway?
I'm not.
I saw you were off the pathway.
Nope.
Yeah?
Wait, so there's the villager? Explain how this works.
So basically, nah, I'm not going to even explain it. Press the button. Water comes out. Just back up. Or else you're going to pick up the seeds. The villager needs the seeds.
Where's the villager?
Door opens. Villager's back there.
I don't see him. Oh, what the heck?
The water will go away in a second. Water away. The thing drops. Seeds went up. And then when the villager feels like it, he's going to come out and plant the seeds again.
Actually? When does he do that?
I don't know, whenever he feels like it. Last time he snaked my seeds, I only did half the freaking farm.
Like now? Oh my god.
He came out and he's replanting it.
Yeah, I never knew that was a thing.
Well, you now. It's gotta be a certain type of villager, though.
That's actually. Does it have to be like this exact farm layout, too?
No, you can make a big, but.
Creeper inbound!
You just leave the creeper, he will not come, because he can't get
into what happens if I drown him?
The creeper or the person?
The person.
He'll die.
What happens if I press the button again?
No, just don't press it again.
Wait, where does all the stuff go?
So you come down here.
Down here?
Do not break anything in here, because it's very tedious to set it back up again.
And it's just all in here?
It sorts it all out, it's all the wheat.
That's sick.
Other than the wheat that you picked up before. Yeah, so basically it sorts all the seeds and the wheat. And
why does it have eggs in it?
You just put that in. With the eggs. So basically what happens is there's these two item sorters. And when it drops down, it'll take the wheat, but it'll leave the seeds because it doesn't have the seeds in the actual item sorter. So the seeds come along here, back here, which...
I'm a seed.
...in the item sorter. How are you getting back in?
I hope this way.
There. Here. So yeah, it goes through here and it goes up the item sorter.
What are those things right there? Trapdoors? Wait, how does it go up? I don't understand.
Go talk to Mojang about that then.
What?
Go talk to Mojang about that then.
Like about what?
About how it goes up, I don't know.
Like it just does it
through physics?
Does it actually like look does it actually like are they actually
it
in those glass?
It shoots up and it'll be blocked by whatever's at the
Is
top.
It actually like in those glass tubes going up?
Not in the glass tubes, but like inside the area. If you come up here, he's almost done.
Jesus.
So I thought he was going to go back, but he obviously knows that he's not done his job.
I'm going to punch him in the face.
Don't punch him in the face or else you'll run back. So he's got three more. You ready for this? So he's done that. He's done that. Now he's going to go back. Come on, go back, asshole.
Let's go! Jiminy Cricket! Ah! Nah. There we go.
Yep, there he goes.
What?
Or not.
Ah!
Does he have Okay, during night, he'll go back into the door area. And basically, there's a pressure plate. If you come over here. Come way over here. You look through this glass door, this glass, and you jump in, there's a pressure plate there. Once he steps on that pressure plate, there's a piston, a sticky piston that pushes that thing up so he can't get out. Until button it, and it goes through the entire process again.
Awesome. Wait, didn't we find the end portal as well?
Not you, but I did.
Shall we go check it out? I haven't even seen it personally yet. Shall we kill it? Don't get near the farm, you jerk.
Back up.
Why doesn't the pressure plate work anymore?
I don't know. Where's the pressure plate?
I'm stuck.
I don't really want to run to show the end portal. That's too far.
Then what shall we do?
I don't know. We go do the quartz then.
Let's go. I don't have any armor.
You don't need armor. We just need flint and steel in case the portal breaks.
Don't have that either.
I know, go grab it. So, yeah, we spent 25 minutes selling everything.
That's good.
We have a lot of stuff to show.
Which is good. Progress is great.
Yes.
Oh, how do I get down there again? Over here.
Go find my flint. How's my flint, Steve?
I have it.
Did you sneak it for me?
No, I was kidding. Have you come across any, like, mobs in the Nether yet?
Other than zombie pigmen, no.
That's good.
I've heard a gas, but...
Okay. I'm in.
I'm coming.
I'm about to get... Ooh, I found some quartz. Just sitting there.
Did you bring a pickaxe?
Yeah, brought 1.5. There should be, like, nether ores. They should probably make that, like...
They've got that in a couple mods.
Yeah, I know. Like, what's the nether really good for, besides, like, wither skeleton?
Blaze rods.
Like, that's basically it.
Quartz?
What's quartz good for? I don't think really much.
Yeah. Come here. We've got an overlander.
A what? Where are you?
Over here. He's from the overland.
Yo, what the hell? What a tweaker.
Why'd you kill it?
I didn't. It that was died itself. From natural causes. Because I was born naturally. So, yeah. Ooh, I want a bucket of lava. I'm gonna put out my bucket of water to get a bucket of lava. But I need to get all the way up there, don't I?
Yeah.
Disappointing. Let me just hop on around this. Look for some stuffies. Found some. Boop, boop.
Let's just hope we don't get lost.
Also, that's good about mods, you can just get waypoints.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be like the first.
I hear some stuff. Ooh, I kinda want some. I see a lot of quartz down there, I'm gonna go get it. It's near the edge, but...
Normally when you find quartz, it's in like a fairly big patch.
Doesn't faze me. I hope this guy's not mad at me.
Hopefully not.
Have you killed any?
Nope. Good. It's not even kill, it's like if you hit them.
Mm-hmm.
You disappoint them.
Plus you get tons of XP.
How much XP do you have right now?
Level 14.
I was at like level 30 twice, but then I died again.
Do we have an enchantment table?
No. But I can make one.
Shall we? We should probably do that next episode. Where did I see all that?
You know, Dylan snaked your diamond pickaxe in.
I didn't have a diamond pickaxe.
Yeah, he did. Remember you gave me 3 diamonds to make it?
Can I have that back?
diamond pick?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's dope. You snaked it from
there. It's mine.
You put it back in your chest and you took it.
Why would he do that? We're gonna have to kill him now. Oh yeah, guys, we have to show you the secret room.
Or should we just keep it a secret? Not even they're allowed to know.
Because
then what if they tell Dylan about it?
Why would they do that?
Or Edmund. Because they can be straight savages.
We shall keep it a secret for now.
I mean, we can go in it, but then we have to, like, put a different screen up. Like, you can just put a different scene up, and I can...
I can't do that, because it's recording just the tab, isn't it?
Yeah, but what you can do, like, you got scenes, like, you can change, you can make another scene, and then what you can do, you can click the other scene, and then it'll swap to that scene. So say you have a picture as another scene, and so you're playing Minecraft, you have two scenes, you have the Minecraft scene, and you have the actual, like, other picture scene.
Then how quickly can I do that?
However quick you can get to your OBS, and then click it on the other scene.
Like, do I have to make a scene?
Yeah.
How long does that take?
How long did it take you to make your Minecraft scene?
I don't have a Minecraft scene.
Yeah, you do. How are you recording right now?
That's a source.
But it goes off a scene.
I'm at level 17. Like, would it take just, like, 30 seconds?
Oh, it won't take long at all, as long as you have the picture already.
I have a picture.
And what's that picture of? A cat?
Yeah. Comment down below, are you a cat person or a dog person?
Dog.
Gunner's a cat person. I'm a dog person. Where's the portal?
I lost it.
Same.
What level are you at?
17. Oh!
I hear gas.
Yeah, it's shooting at me.
It's shooting at me. I hope you die.
Jesus.
I hear it. I'm actually kind of scared because I don't want to be looking at mining quartz and then it just comes out of nowhere and kills me.
Where's the portal? Sick of this.
Portal's underneath the lava.
Yeah.
What happened?
Yeah, you have to watch that.
Tell me what happened.
You'll have to tune in to find out.
What if I don't want to tune in?
Well, then fuck you. Yeah, so guys, apparently Dylan keeps all of his stuff in his inventory. What?
Yeah, but once he gets a bunch of stuff, he's gonna be
the hashtag trust no one, what? Oh no, chickens got out. That sucks. There.
You know, we should do get a bunch of soul sand, just stick it all around his house. Replace his entire house with soul sand.
Do you wanna do that?
Hey, yeah, I'm down.
Grab some. I'm getting a shovel.
Yeah, if you make a shovel for me, when you get your shovel, the shovels, I'll come back. I found actually a big spot for soul sand.
Same. I say we just... What the hell? How much quartz did you get?
I have... 30 blocks.
What?
How much do you have?
11. I don't know. I have 11.
11 blocks. Wow.
I don't know what happened.
Dude, I found a huge patch of lava. I mean, it was thin.
Was it over a thing?
Under. Like, I'm on kind of a floating platform right now, and it's underneath me. How much soul sand do you think we'll need? Do you just want to replace the entire floor?
Yeah.
Because then he's running slow and he'd be like, oh, this looks... Actually, you know what I do? I have his resource pack. I'll check out what it looks like with the resource pack.
I'll go check how many blocks his house is. And then I'll go home.
Yo, with his resource pack, it looks like straight shit.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. What's 11 times, let's just say 20 for good measures.
11 times 20?
Yeah, what's 200 and like 10, 20?
No, it's 210, isn't it?
Yeah.
No,
220. Let's get two stacks.
I almost have two stacks right now.
Oh my god, screw off, yo. These are pissing me off. It was a skeleton, but when you go through the portal, good luck. Come back to the portal spot real quick.
Okay, I mean, so. Zombie Pigman wants me to kill it. Like, walk right in front of me, breaking the soul sand.
And I'll show you what happened. I'll show you what happened. Oh, it was actually quite fucking terrifying, but.
PG-13, man. Keep it under it. We need, like, PG-2. I swear.
Well, this deserves it. The thing that happened is worse than me swearing.
Well, you didn't die, so.
But it was just that scary.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. How am I getting? I only had 14 actual quartz when I came back. I already have 14 now. How is this possible?
We should do custom apps. Comment down below if you want to see custom apps.
I would like custom apps because they're only like one thing, like one video, yeah. Does this zombie thing want to kill me or? No, we're good, I think. Well, I really do not want to actually hit one because there's a lot of them around me. I'd probably die.
I'm back at the portal.
Come here. Where are you? Here, come here. Run straight into that hole.
No.
Okay, so look, I was up there. I just ran off and literally landed on this block right here, like the one that I just broke.
Well, why'd you break it if you need to land on
it? I don't, but like, just look over the edge.
Yeah, I saw.
All right, it's just a pit of doom.
Have two stacks 64, eh?
I have.
Yeah, pass me a shovel.
I have 16. I have 16. Excuse me. I wasn't holding press to talk. I have 16 blocks of quartz.
You've given me a broken shovel.
That's the only one I had. It's iron, so.
If you come this way.
Me.
If you come this way.
I hear something.
Avoid the gas.
This is huge.
Not that way, this way.
Sheesh!
And you come down here. Not this patch, but if you keep going.
Yeah, what? How am I supposed to get down here?
You coming?
Yeah. Where?
I'm digging on it right now.
There is.
Yeah, so how many stacks do people need?
Two.
I already have two stacks.
That's all we need. We can do his whole house.
I mean, we can, yeah, that'd be pretty funny. We'll replace his chickens with soul sand as well.
Is this lava? What is this?
I have over 3 stacks. And
magma block?
What?
I don't know, yo. Come here.
Where are you?
Ow! What am I hitting from? That better not be... I think if you...
Headphone users, that was actually really loud.
What?
I said rip headphone users, that was actually really loud.
Yeah, but come here, there's like weird magma. I have 10 of them.
I don't know where you are.
I'm like, go back where the lava comes down. Follow the lava. Get away from me, you're pissing me off.
Who?
This zombie thing. Pick it up.
I'm almost there.
You see me?
What? Am I going down? Are you talking?
From the roof. Oh, I'll just come up with you. I don't see you.
They're like a big puddle of lava. Like it's coming down from the roof, and then there's a big puddle of
lava. Yeah, it goes down a hill. Are you still at the soul sand place? Go back to that.
Okay, I'm going back to it.
I'm at it right now.
Oh, I see.
You see me? Okay, come here.
Dude, I ran right past you if this is what you were talking about.
Nah. You see those blocks down there? These are all magma blocks. I don't know if you stand on them, like it hurts you, but I don't know what they are.
Oh,
like you can mine them.
Magma block.
I have 15 of them.
Yo, we should definitely put this at the floor.
Yo, yeah, we should put this.
You walk in like, what's hurting me?
Yeah, yeah. Ow, it doesn't hurt that much. It's just the sound. I have no armor on. It's literally only doing a half heart.
Rip my armor, man. How much do you reckon I need?
I don't know. My pickaxe just broke. Do you have an extra one?
Mine just broke too. Yeah, no. I have 48. How much do you have?
49.
But that'll be enough?
For the floor?
Yeah. Like, we don't need to cover the entire thing.
Maybe, like, the entrance? Wait, see if you can just mine it with your fist. Like, see if it's, like,
nah,
just, like...
Nah, it breaks.
Have you tried?
Yeah, I tried it. I'm trying it for the second time now. Oh, there's an extra block here. Now I have 49.
Same. Well, that's basically like 98, so. Let's head back, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we can do everything but the chicken coop.
Yeah, because if we do the chicken coop, then the chickens are going to die.
Wait, so.
That's when you get pissed.
Where's the house again? Like, nether portal?
What?
Nether portal?
Okay.
Magma blocks look actually, they look pretty sick too. I might put them like in my house somewhere. Maybe under like glass.
Yeah, parkour. Parkour max.
Wait, do they like lay? I might do that. I might put them under glass.
Yeah, they look pretty cool.
They do.
Wait, what do they look with the normal texture pack? Well, I'm gonna look at his.
I'm gonna look at the normal one. I didn't even, like, switch texture packs.
They look pretty plain with his.
I think it's switching right now. They look basically the same.
It takes a bit to switch.
They look just like cookies. 1 sec, I'm switching back. Give me a second. Yo, wait up, I'm switching back texture packs.
How do I look? Just kind of plain?
I look kind of like a weird cookie. Like a chocolate chip cookie, basically.
Basically.
The brown was a bit more brown. Less appealing. I hope it, like, lights up stuff. That'd be pretty dope. How long have we been?
Axe or just our fists? Yeah, a bunch of chickens are out.
I know, I opened it.
It's closed now, though.
Shame.
I'm killing you, chickens. All the chickens on the other side are freaking bad. I can hit this one. You're dead. So are you, and you. It's raining. That's what kind of noise. You're gonna die, and you're gonna die. Let's turn down.
Coming.
Music.
I'm just gonna punch it.
I turn the weather down.
Fudge. Do you have a pickaxe? I accidentally placed one of the blocks. But let's focus on the entrance. Wait, can I mine this without the door coming off? Oh.
You have to run out.
What?
We got to start from the back and then go that way.
I can still just take them out. This might take a while. We should probably get axes.
Okay, I'm going to go get axes for both of us. You're going to stay here.
Okay. I think this would be quite funny. Personal. Oh, I'm actually going to take his wood, too, because this is dark. Yeah, I'm going to take it. Shit. Nah, I'm not going to. Because I'm using birch.
Keep it so we can replace it.
I'm using birch. We should put it in the chest in his chicken coop, too. No, we should hide the chest. We should put it under a block.
A block or multiple?
Like
blocks?
A block in, like in here.
Okay.
Ooh, and we should put them in the chest. So each, we should make like a double chest. So each one has two blocks on it. So we can't like double click and they all go to one. So he has to click every individual one.
What do you mean?
It's like, you know, when you go into a chest and say you have like 40, say you have like 10 in one stack and then you have one in the other, you can double click the one of the block and they all go to that one, right? But if you have like, say, 10 and two, they don't go to it. Oh yeah, never mind, they do. So that's a waste of our time. The stone axes look pretty dope, actually.
Hopefully this will go faster. How far do you assume we cut it off at his bed? Like, do we do where his bed is, or what? Like, should we just have it here, going this way, and like, this is the end? Like this, so we don't do in where his chests are?
Yeah, we probably shouldn't.
Here, we'll do by his chest if we have enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do that way, and I'm gonna follow you around.
Remember we made that dig hole thing?
That diggy hole?
Yeah. Okay, so...
That was so big.
On like, Xbox... No, it's like PS3 Minecraft. We were having a sleepover. This is probably a couple years ago.
Was 2 years ago?
Like grade 7 or something. But yeah, so we literally just made a world. We had like four friends on it, and we just dug a fat hole, like pickaxes. Was it like
15 by 15?
50 by 50. It was huge. Yeah, it was huge. Yeah, it was pretty quick.
Like, this was survival, though. That's the thing.
I kind of wanted to keep some of these.
Nah, don't do it from there. Don't do it from there. Start this side and go over.
We should eventually go back and get some more of these, eh? Like, do they light up? I can't tell if they light. I'm gonna go down and tell if they light up a place.
I feel like they kind of do.
I feel like they do too.
They probably do, like, a very little bit.
They kind of do.
I ran out, I don't have any more. We might have to go back.
I have 27.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to get back.
Ow. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many more still more do we need? Ow, so dumb. Ow, I can't get through the door.
So.
You do or you don't? You do or you don't have pickaxe? I don't have one.
I have one. So you're gonna have to go back and get another one.
Just get like.
Count how many you need. And then find a spot to put. Like, I'll grab the rest. You count how many more I need to get. And also find a spot to put the chest.
Yo, grab some for me too. I want to put it in my house. If you have enough. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So like 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 46.
46?
Mm-hmm. Do 50 to be on the safe side.
I'll just grab a stack for doing Dylan's house, and then whatever's left with the pickaxe, I can give to you.
Okay.
When do you think they added this? 1.10?
I have no clue. 1.9? I've never seen this in my life. I don't even know what it's used for, like.
I think I stopped playing when it went to 1.3.
You should probably look this up.
Yeah, look it up while I'm getting this. What's it called? Magma blocks? What are magma blocks used for? Because really, if it's just that they're in
magma
the hurt people,
frick, I'm not even typing.
If they stand on it, it's kind of
magma close. Blocks. Minecraft.
Yeah, if you press up against it, like, not standing on it, but press up against it, it doesn't hurt you.
We can do it on his walls.
Yeah, you have to stand on it.
It says how to make it.
Make it? It's probably, like, soul sand and magma thing.
Windows.
Yeah, I have 64. I have 64, and then I have 54.
In Minecraft, these are the materials. You need 4 magma creams to make it.
That's kind of pointless. I'd rather try to find it. Because that would be pretty easy.
Move the magma blocks into your inventory. What's it do?
You can't craft it just by itself.
What's it, does it do? Is it transparent? No. Blast resistance. It has some blast resistance.
Really?
Yeah. 2.5. Luminous. So it is kind of bright. It's 3. Renewable. Yes. Stackable. 64. Flammable. No. Drops itself. Data. Name. Magma. Magma blocks are light-emitting natural occurring blocks found in the nether that caused fire when stepped on it.
Cause? I don't know. That's probably what hurts you.
Yeah. Mammoth blocks can be mined using any pickaxe. If mined without a pickaxe, it will drop nothing. And we're back. Okay. Yeah, we should probably just put the chest, like, here.
Have you found a spot to put his stuff?
Yeah. You know what I'm about to do? I'm just gonna break this chest. Okay, I got two chests. Was it actually like about 50? I can't even get into it.
There you go, boy.
Boop, boop. Okay, there's the wood. Where's your wood?
You're not pushed top, by the way.
Okay. I should put the wood in there. I'm gonna put an axe in there. Oh, no, I'm gonna keep the axe. Okay, Javi, how much life is left over?
Wanna hop out?
Oh, it actually, like, killing me really fast. I might die. Oh my god. I'm 3 hearts.
1.5. You regen health so fast,
man. Yeah, Jesus, you actually do. Ooh, you actually get into the chicken coop from here. Yeah, do you wanna try to get a chicken? Or should we just open the gate?
Nah. You can bring a gate, or you can bring a chicken out, but then close the gate.
Yo, what if we, like, made... What if we made a chicken egg dispenser? Like, made a bunch of chickens, and then got... This is a dispenser, put a bunch of, like... what are those things called? Like, the holders? So, like, basically, like, this... And then we put a bunch of those, like, things that bring them into the dispensers on the floor.
Yeah.
And then put the eggs in it. And then the eggs just spew out onto, like, one block of this. And then around this, there's the dispensers again. I mean, the things that they go into, like, a chest. And it's just basically just an automatic chicken thing.
It seems too complicated.
You don't even need any redstone, I don't think.
Okay, I'm gonna lose 7 of these blocks. 1, 2, 3.
Really?
4, 6, 7.
How much more do you have?
A stack. So you have to. You have to. Okay.
How much? How long have we been going for?
57.
I think I'm personally going to wrap it up. You can wrap it up? Or can you hop on it?
I mean, you can, but, like, not very well.
Oh, no. Skeleton. Okay. I think I'm going to wrap it up. I don't know about you. But...
Yeah. Oh, yo, my heart broke. Now you don't get to see I changed my skin.
Okay.
See? No eyes.
Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Like the video. Subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to my main channel, Q Klinger. Subscribe to Gunner's channel, which is Gunshot 501, I think. Subscribe to his second channel, Gunshot Plays. Most importantly, subscribe to Team Renegade channel, which will be posting mostly Call of Duty based videos on that. I think a lot of Infinite Warfare, since that game's coming out this week on Friday. And I've liked having you. Hope you tune in next time. Goodbye.